Can you hear me out?
Yep.
There we go. Good evening, everybody. It is so nice to be with you this evening. I have been looking forward to this concert and to making music with these wonderful young musicians for weeks now. And we have an incredible program in store for you. We have the opportunity to perform at the Orpheum Theater periodically. And what's really amazing about these concerts is that we get to perform for other young people, right? I was inspired by a youth symphony when I was just about their age, a little bit younger, and that's what led to my life in music. So I'm so inspired just by, first of all, working with these incredible young people, but I'm also so proud of them because of the impact they're gonna have on you that are already in the community as well. I'd love to give the parents and the teachers a big round of applause right now for all of the work that they have done to get these kids. Because these students have done a lot of work, but it's the village that put in the work, that invested in these students, that will result in the concert that you're about to hear. So I was just talking about this concert that we do at the Orpheum Theater, these young people's concerts, and the theme of this next one that we're gonna do is movie music. So we're gonna be playing tunes of some of the most iconic, memorable movies that you've ever seen, all of my favorites. We're going to start with a piece that was written before Netflix and color TV and movies. It was an opera overture. It's Dichter und Aure, the poet and peasant overture. And this opera was about a poet who had an unrequited love. It's not really important, but you can hear it sort of in the melody of the cello at the very beginning, this dreamy, romantic thought that he had his entire opera. And then before long, that all dissipates, and then you're kind of cascaded into this storm of 16th notes that you'll be treated to by our incredible violin section. They have been putting in absolute work, and you're going to enjoy this. Please enjoy it. Poet and Peasant.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.